always ready to innovate. My life is filled with mistakes. I realize that too late. But then again, everyone realizes things too late. But for some reason, I always realize everything a bit too late. Realization. Before I make mistakes, why can't I just realize them first?
My family is a group of people I can turn to with all my trust and my love. Although I grew up in a very big family that carries a lot of responsibility, when I grow up, I want my family to treat people with respect as much as they would like in return.
Man, what? $1,500? Man, I can't do nothing. My mom has 5 kids working 2 jobs by herself. Plus, she has to pay for groceries, school, and rent. Like, come on, like, what is that? What is $1,500 gonna do? Like, think about it. This is the real world. What can people really get you in Toronto? Like, come on. I'm teaching the same thing. I'm trying to do that. Like, every time I come to job interviews, they've been saying my resume is not good enough. And I can't even find anyone to help me.
What's
up,
program called
Pathways?
Yeah, come
today? Alright.
Can you guys be quiet?
Man, she doesn't understand. She doesn't know what I'm facing. She doesn't know the struggle.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Hey, isn't that your boyfriend?
No, we broke up.
Sorry to hear that.
Everybody knows first love is so different from other loves. It's the unforgettable one. It's the one that doesn't change even through the years. If I try to forget it, maybe I can erase it from my mind, but never from my heart. I will always remember how my heart beat when I first saw him.
I'm tired.
I'm gonna leave.
What's taking her so long?
Clothes come in different sizes. They change her energy. My clothes express her. I like my clothes vibrant.
Just last week, I had to break up a fight with you and another student. And last period, you disturbed the class by playing music on your phone and doing dance moves.
What's wrong with that? Her class is weird. She should be looking over her class.
You know that is inappropriate. I'm going to have to suspend you for the second time this semester. I'll call your mother to let her know.
Guess what? I don't care if I'm out of here. guys, and that I can be a good teacher. Teachers would say,
she's so smart, but she refuses to listen to the instructions.
I think my best chocolate memory was when I took the first dance class. Yes, at the 86. I danced around the studio finding the way. The teacher taught us a first hip hop beat, and I got it right away. I learned it next to the entire floor. She loved the class, she said.
Good job, Polanyi. Everyone watch her. This is how I want it done.
I beat the Patty's love good. I surpassed each new class level and dance competition. I was the leader of the most. Then I got to high school, and dance became part of it.
Half an hour, and everyone was with me, so I just left.
She doesn't get it. She tries to get it again for once.
What didn't she get, then? Like, used to be the girl that everyone looked up to. A leader. And now, how you get in trouble?
I think I'm a dropout.
Why would you ever do that? Since we got to this school, you have to be this tough girl. Anything to make a name for yourself in the wrong way. We've grown up together, and I know the real you. Name for myself, huh? Does a name reflect all that I am and could be? Where do I go from here? I see my friends changing, and I guess I've changed too. I don't want to give up on my dream, and I don't want to let my family down. I don't want to turn away from my friends who are not the same people I remember 5 years ago. I want to become something special, something great, something more than what I am right now. The body electric. I celebrate the me and to come. I toast to my only union. Till I become one with the sun.
We will all be stars.